Getting vaccinated against COVID-19 appears to cause a new side effect for women. Here to answer your questions is Dr. Helen Boucher, the interim dean of Tufts Medical School and an infectious disease specialist at Tufts Medical Center. Thanks for joining us, Dr. Boucher.
Good to see you, Erica.
All right, this study, Dr. Boucher, analyzed the menstrual cycles for nearly 20,000 women around the world, including in the U.S., Canada, and the U.K. So what did it find?
Well, you know, it was an interesting study, and it was done based on observations that had been reported early in the epidemic. And it showed that the average menstrual cycle increased by less than a day in vaccinated women. And importantly, this was temporary, resolved within one cycle. So everyone returned to normal cycles just one cycle later. So temporary and reversible is the message here.
Okay. Well, some women, so they did complain about kind of longer cycles, heavier cycles, more cramps. You said that kind of seems to go away. Is there any real evidence linking that to one or more of these vaccines?
Right. Well, so importantly, there were 9 different vaccines included in the study, and there was no difference observed regardless of what vaccine a woman received. And I think the other thing to point out is that in this study, there was not an observation of heavier bleeding. So that has not been borne out in a study yet.
All right. Health officials, yourself included, have stressed repeatedly that COVID vaccines do not cause infertility or other reproductive issues. Any new evidence in the study that might change your mind?
You know, Ben, very importantly, the answer to that is no. And I'll come back to that observation that this less than one day increase in cycle length returned to normal within one cycle. So this was temporary and reversible, and there was no connection to fertility observed.
All right, Dr. Helen Boucher, thank you for clarifying all of that for us.
Thank you.
Always great to have you.